안녕하세요. 저는 중2 제이타 김나영입니다. 제가 발표할 질문은 Middle Earth입니다. As a young boy, J.R. Tolkien studied languages, literature, and mythology. The knowledge he gained from his studies later helped him create the fantasy world Middle Earth. Tolkien wrote about Middle Earth over a period of decades. It is a land with many races of creatures. There are humans, elves, and dwarves live there too. The elves live in the forest, while the dwarves live in caves underground. There are three creatures called ants, as well as awful monsters such as orcs. Great and powerful wizards wander the land. Finally, there are hobbits. They are small human-like creatures that live in a part of Middle-earth called the Shire. Tolkien wrote several books that were based in Middle-earth. One was called the Silmarillion. It tells the story of the creation and early years of Middle-earth. In 1937, he published The Hobbit. This was his first published work based in Middle-earth. The book is about a hobbit named Bilbo Baggins. He, a group of dwarves, and the wizard Gandalf go on an adventure to kill a fearsome dragon. The best-known books based in Middle-earth are the three books that make up the Lord of the Rings trilogy. They tell the story of the quest to destroy the One Ring. The books feature Gandalf and other wizards. There are hobbits, elves, dwarves, and men. There are enormous armies of evil men and monsters. They tell an epic tale of good overcoming evil. They have been popular for decades, and it's likely that people will continue reading them far into the future. 감사합니다.